Okay, let's keep the Friday feeling going and dance.
So everybody, it is Friday today, which means this is our last day that we finish off this routine. We've done so many steps throughout the whole week, and this is the day that we make sure all them steps are perfect. This is to Waka Waka Shakira. It's one of my favorites. I love it. It makes me feel so happy and it's full of energy. And who doesn't love that on a Friday? So Friday is my favorite day of the week, by the way. So I want full energy, I want to see big smiles, strong arms. Everything has to be perfect today. So the next step, and this is the final step of the dance, it's gonna be chassés. So chassés, what are they? You're probably thinking, what is a chassé? I am gonna tell you now. A chassé is three steps together. So it's gonna start with feet together, and this step is gonna travel slightly forward and slightly back. So chassé comes from jive. We do a lot of chassé steps in jive, which you will be learning soon. So we're gonna start with our feet together. On our left foot, we're gonna do one, two, three. And now with our right foot, we're gonna do one, two, three. Left, one, two, three. Right, one, two, three. So we're doing four, slightly moving forward, and now we're gonna go four back. Starting with our left foot. One, two, three. Right foot, one, two, three. Left foot, one, two, three. And right foot, one, two, three. And of course, we're not gonna dance them that slow. We are gonna speed it up a little bit. So we're gonna do one, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three, and back. One, two, three, and four. You can see that my shoulders are slightly turning. So we're gonna work on that. We have one, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, back. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. Perfect. Now with our arms, what are we gonna do with the arms? We're gonna do forward, two, three, and four, and back. Two, three, and four. Yeah? Now what we're gonna add in, a small little extra, we're gonna make sure we lift our knees super high, because jive should be all about lifting the knees. I'm full of energy, okay? So we're gonna do one, two, three, one, two, three. Lift and lift. Higher, one, two, three. One, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three. And that is the whole dance. So now what we're gonna do is we're gonna put it all together. Now let's do it to music super quick. Here we go.
Choosing your battles.
Four, five,
pick yourself up
six,
and dust yourself up
seven,
and back in the saddle.
Yep.
You're on the front line. Everyone's
cold.
Watching.
Yep.
You know it's serious. We're getting closer. This isn't
five,
over.
Stretch.
The pressure's on.
Stretch.
You feel it.
Arms up. Super strong arms.
This is Africa.
Chorus.
Samina, mina, waka, waka, Samina, mina, saca de gua. This time for Africa.
Heels. Big jump. Woo. Up, up, up. Whoa, very good. Stay up, get that muscles up. Side. One, two, three. Check. One, two. Check. One. Very good.
Woo.
Side.
Today's your
change.
Check. I feel it.
Left.
You pay for way.
Right. Forward.
If you get down, get up.
Down.
Oh, when you get down, get up.
Down. Here we go. Right, ready for the chorus.
This time for Africa. Samina, mina, eh, eh. Waka, waka.
Yep. Stay up, get them arms up.
Woo.
Down, like the beginning. Very good. Chassé forward. One, two, three, and back. One, two, and again. One. One, two, three, and back. Woo! So that is it. Week one is complete. You have learned a dance from the start to the end, and you have all been amazing. Bye!